Shea butter mix for skin. This recipe is very moisturizing, but is also suitable for oily skin, since it won't leave it too greasy. You can use it as a moisturizer, lotion, or body butter. It is nourishing, and has a smooth consistency. How to make it? Melt 1/2 cup of raw shea butter, and 1/4 cup of organic coconut oil, in a double boiler over low heat. Once it has cooled down, stir in 1/4 cup of grapeseed oil, and 5 drops each of geranium, tea tree, and lavender essential oil. You can optionally add in 1 tablespoon of raw honey as well. When done mixing, place the mixture into the fridge for about 10 minutes. It allows you to whip it properly. Then take it out, and whip using a hand mixer for about 10 to 15 minutes, to get a cream-like consistency. Store it in a clean jar, in a clean and dark place. It can last for about 6 months, if you use high-quality ingredients. How to use it? Scoop out a pea-sized amount, rub it between your fingertips, then apply on your clean face and neck. Using more can make your skin look greasy. For the whole body, you can use a larger amount. The benefits of the ingredients. Shea butter is very moisturizing and nourishing. It is a great base for many homemade beauty products. Coconut oil deeply moisturizes the skin, protects it from acne-causing bacteria, and delays aging. Raw honey, though optional here, is filled with vitamins, minerals and antioxidants. It is good skin moisturizer. It helps fade away acne scars and blemishes, and keeps skin soft and supple. Grapeseed oil is very light, and it helps enhance the moisturizing properties of shea butter and coconut oil. Also, it is a good skin toner. It prevents premature skin aging, keeps skin firm, and treats acne. Geranium essential oil heals inflammation, nourishes the skin, and lightens scars. Lavender essential oil heals dry and chapped skin, removes skin infections, treats acne, and reduces inflammation. Tea tree essential oil fights acne, regulates skin sebum production, treats ingrown hair, and soothes skin inflammation.